So I'm sure you've tried to play video from your Mac computer to your smart TV, but it wasn't that simple, right? You're dealing with like weird file formats, or you're like, okay, fine, I'll buy the hardware. I'll buy the Google Chromecast and the Apple TV. And that ends up costing a lot of money. Or you're just, it just takes forever. You're just like waiting and it's slow and it's not working. And then you have your friends sitting there waiting, watching nothing as you're like, oh, I'll get it. I'll figure it out. And they give up, they leave, and you're just like endlessly fiddling with the TV and the computer until the end of time. Well, we can avoid all of that. It can be done simply. And that's just by downloading the VideoMeister app from the App Store onto your Mac computer. Just search for VideoMeister, download, and I'm going to show you exactly how you can get it to work. All right, let's go through it. So we've downloaded the app to your Mac computer, and I'm going to open up the app. Now, you have to make sure that your Mac and the TV are connected to the same wireless network. So we're going to go through these steps of allowing incoming network connections, turn on your TV, and connect it to the router. So once again, make sure the TV is connected to the same Wi-Fi network as your computer. That's how it communicates. So we're going to search for the TVs, and it says it found one TV on Meister App's Mac Stream. Now that is the same Wi-Fi network as the television. And now I'm going to hit connect, and I'm going to check out this video. I'm just going to click and drag and drop it right here. It says preparing video file, and there we go. It's playing it on the television. And the sound is coming out of the television as well. It's seamless. It's easy, and all I had to do was download the app. We got it working in no time at all. VideoMeister can be downloaded on your Mac, your MacBook, or your MacBook Pro. And you can connect it to nearly any smart TV. You just have to make sure that the computer and the television are connected to the same wireless network. So check out the download links. We have them in the description below, and download it right now.